Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Indian School of Physics. Guys, this is Nitin here, and today I have come with a very informative video. So we should have some idea of these curves. So here is the problem statement. A particle is released under gravity along a smooth curve y equal to fx. Is it possible to find a curve in such a way that if particle is released from any point of the curve, then it reaches the bottom of the curve in same time? So concept wise, we can say there is a tautochrone or isochrone curve for which time taken by the by an object in uniform gravity in absence of friction is independent of its starting point on the curve. So there is one note also. So part of cycloid satisfied the condition of isochrone or tautochrone curve. So the equation of tautochrone, we can take it as cycloid. So part of cycloid. All right. So here you can see some screenshots. So four different particles are released along a curve, and this is the position time graph of these. So at any given time, their initial positions are shown here. And in the next screenshot, you can see after some time they are covering some distance, and the corresponding location of particles is also changing in position time graph. And finally, when these particles, they will be ending up together at the last point here, they will reach at the same moment. And here also you can see their position is the same. So they reach at the bottommost point in the same time. So you should have just idea of these curves. They may not ask these kind of question in exam, but you never know, in objective, some information wise they can ask. So that's it in this video. I hope you have enjoyed it. Thank you.